Oh, wow, that's interesting.
This is bare chip damage.
What's that, Sonic Boom?
Yeah.
Yeah, go for the cutscene. Okay, just been playing on that lag with screen, huh? Much more different. I've just been watching Cross Tekken, now I'm watching this. It's like such a different game.
Maybe Ultra 2? One thing.
Yeah, I agree. Ultra 2, like, it's there, but no, it's, you can't react to that.
Viper, though.
Yeah, you can't react. I know you're on about Viper.
Option select, go Viper.
Option select, where it's risky.
She
can just backdash.
What? To delay.
Oh, really?
That's risky, though.
Yeah.
You can do the hard for entry case with, so you can do the low version. Okay.
Yeah. Well, that's risky, though, because if I... No, it is done, yeah, but have you noticed? The more serious the game you're playing, the more serious the stakes against Viper, the scarier it is. Same with Fade Over. Your corner pressure is good, but I like the corner pressure. It's scary.
Oh shit, well timed.
That's some nonsense, guys.
Yeah, it's a good hard match for me. Good jumping.
That one?
1-0. If you like, show you. Oh. Damn, of course, man. Mm. What matchup are you doing with him?
Hmm?
Are you doing Seth or Rob?
I'll try Matthew.
This brings back memories, man.
This is gonna be a sick tournament, man.
Yeah, there's a couple players left, what I'm gonna say.
You're one of them.
The forward dash is really useful. If he does jump market. Oh shit. Got range. You hung out with him before, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen him play this matchup. Yeah, because I did, but Tiger was his body this day.
Yeah, it's hard to judge from that, isn't it?
Yeah. Are you doing well, though?
Yeah, he's doing real. Considering he doesn't play really, he's doing really well. Is it 1 month?
Mm-hmm. Long off games, isn't it?
Bloody hell.
I went to Uber Cooper. Are you not playing?
I got him in my bracket.
They might be changing it, though, right?
No, we'll see. If you take change, it'll play. I don't know now.
Yeah. I wonder if they'll take it down. Probably are changing a few things, though. Maybe not your parts.
Oh, wow. That's right.
You know, have you seen the trade with Rai Super into hard shot?
How do I get this to focus? Because it's one of the longest matchups in the game. These guys now suddenly getting picking up and pace.
That angle, man.
Rai's on everything as well as angry. Ah, that's not good. That's the quickest round of the set, man.
Now, how many people are going to be watching this?
What? Watching
this? It's going to be a lot, you know?
Oh, yeah. Dominion said this year, there's going to be a lot of these, like, slow games, boy.
I like them, though, as well. You need them as well.
Oh, a clever walk-up for them. Good spacing. Thank you. Oh wow. Oh, shit. Shit. It has to be the hard one in that situation. I don't think I put money on it, though. Just a personal first to three, boy.
I don't do what you done at the 25th.
Now it, man. I've blocked that ultra a couple of times now. I went training mode just for that.
Yeah, it's too funny.
That was slick. He's right, he looks pretty tight. He looks pretty tight. Yes. Bloody hell, this is like 20 minutes long, man. First of three. Okay, bro.
The name of this match, innit?
Man, my neck is killing me, man.
I'm scared for guys to pick throws though.
Mm.
Yeah.
Too far, I think. Oh no, good. Should have gone Pepsi.
Was that ultra?
That was EX. No, because it was EX. You can't even do ultra because we get trained here.
I got big bills.
Oh, so. Good game.
You're only right. Okay. You know how we do. Yeah.
My game will be quicker than yours.